So I have this old chandelier that has 18 incandescent light bulbs, and a few of them are missing or burnt out. I wanted to see how much power it was drawing, and it was drawing 3.3 amps. So I wanted to remove these old bulbs, these are the old incandescent with the filaments in them, and replace them with high efficiency LED bulbs, and then get an idea on how much more efficient these new LED bulbs are. Looking pretty good, and when I turn these new lights on, all 18 bulbs are working. I'm only drawing 0.3 amps. So the old bulbs drew 3.3 amps, which is the same as 400 watts. The new bulbs only 0.3 amps, which is the same as 40 watts. Another way to look at it, $220 per year to run the old, $22 per year to run the new. Important side note, you do need to use specialized LED dimmer switches for LED bulbs, but it's pretty amazing that these new bulbs use only 1/10 the electricity as the old ones.